I'm in downtown Seattle, the Pike Public Market. It's Friday afternoon, about 5:30 p.m. My place.
Now that'll tear me up.
The first Starbucks in the world, right here.
It's 1912,
first Starbucks in the world. Everything is history here. Like the number one attraction in Seattle, right? Everybody come here, all tourists, even local. Best time to come here on the weekend, like about noon, like that. A lot of people. Place Tour Street. Cheese factory.
She has more lofty ambitions. Yeah, I appreciate that about her. But for me, like, it ticks off all the boxes. I get to see her. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Big market. Bakery. Salad.
She was saying, there's no way to know.
Pine Street. Seafood. By 15 p.m. Tours.
Thank you.
So 5:30, almost everything is closing. Restaurant.
See you, Adela. Who's that one?
Look nice now.
Viewpoint. Take the elevator all the way down. The Seattle waterfall.